Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next unit in competition from Ypsilanti, Michigan, Ypsilanti Color Guard. This evening they'll perform their production entitled, Why? Are the judges ready? The judges are ready. Ypsilanti, is your guard ready? Ypsilanti, you may begin your performance in competition.
We rode into town the other day, just me and my daddy. He said I'd finally reach that age, and I could ride next to him on a horse that, of course, was not quite as wide. Heard a crowd of people shouting, and so we stopped to find out why. And there was that man that my dad said he loved, but today there was fear in his eyes. So I said, Daddy, why are they screaming? Why are the faces of some of them beaming? Why is he dressed in that bright purple robe? I'll bet that crown hurts him more than he shows. Daddy, please, can't you do something? He looks as though he's gonna cry. You said he was stronger than all of those guys. Daddy, please tell me why. Why does everyone want him to die? Later that day, the sky grew cloudy, and Daddy said I should go. Stormy, boy, was he right? But I could not keep from wondering if there was something he had to hide. So after he left, I had to find out. I was not afraid of getting lost, so I followed the crowds to a hill where I knew men had been killed. It said, Father, why are they screaming? Why are the faces of some of them beaming? Why are they casting their lots for my robe? This crown of thorns hurts me more than it shows. Father, please, can't you do something? I know. Father, remind me why. Why does everyone want me to die? Oh, when will I understand why? My precious son, I hear them screaming. I'm watching the face of the enemy beaming. I will clothe you in robes of my own. Jesus, this hurts me much more than you know. But this dark hour, I must do nothing. Though I've heard your unbearable cry, the power in your blood. past, there are merciful eyes. Look there below, see the child trembling by her father's side. Now I can tell you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ypsilanti Wintergaard from Ypsilanti, Michigan.